princess!
Really?
Don't jiggle up and down so much.
I'm really serious, no jewels.
Yeah. You know I'm taller than you, don't you?
We're going to have to monitor this tonight. These are going to be dropping into people's meals if we don't do something about it.
All right, ready?
Okay. Pull. Pull.
It's going to pinch you.
I know, but can you pull the top bit, like not just the middle?
Stop moving.
I know, but you need to...
I am, I know. That's where the back fat...
The top bit.
If I pull that anymore, you're going to have cleavage at the back.
Okay, no.
You look like you've got a big bum crack that goes all the way.
You can see my undies. Oh, yeah. Nice. Okay. Let's go get married.
Get married? I've already been through that.
You need to be presented to society so that, you know, I suppose your community knows that you have come of age. You're available to go out.
To nightclubs?
To nightclubs. No, it's so that some of the young men that might court you would be able to come to Fiona's house and ask Dad, is it okay if I take Fiona out and see? And that's why Julesy said you were mozzed right from the start,
because
you never did that.
Good point.
Marry me, Juliet, you'll never ever be alone. I love you and that's all I need to know. Talk to my dad, he'll pick out a white dress. It's a love story, baby, just say yeah.
Okay, I get it.
Say yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes, I'll turn the radio off.
I just need you to hoist the dress up. Like, and one, two, three, pull. Hang on, you've just grabbed skin. That'll hurt. Okay.
One, two, three.
Oi! Oh, you ripped it.
What was that noise?
I heard you rip it.
I didn't.
Oh, ow, what's that? That hurt. I think I picked a mole.
Oh,
you picked a mole. You've picked a mole. Ow.
As we know, today is all about being a lady. In the limo on the way here, a lot of the men yelled out.
Tits out for the boys. Tits out.
How rude.
Tits out for the boys. Tits out for the boys. Tits out for the boys. Yeah.
You encouraged them, didn't you? Josie.
Yeah.
Why are we talking about this when you're about to present as a lady into society?
Wash away your sins.
Well, I can arrange it if you like.
Fresh Kid Z, Fresh Kid C.
Yes, sir.
Fresh Kid P, Fresh Kid T.
Oh, yeah, we back.
Oh, and Zaphone, by the way.
Yeah, Jones.
Hey, yo, I once was a kid. All I had was a dream. More money, more problems. When I get it, I'ma pile it up. Now I'm dope. Want the bread?
Ladies, the boys will hold their hand up. Right, guys, see the door handle? Grab it with your right hand. See the little pissy stack? Put your right leg on it. Facing the cameraman.
Come by the step.
Okay, wait 1 minute. Let's stop there.
Okay,
just stop there.
Got the pissy step. Got the pissy step.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, you have got audio too.
No, that's fine. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, Milton.
Okay, we're doing the cutaway.
Yeah.
Doing the cutaway.
Start from here, we're not saying now, then you operate.
Okay.
Okay, hold it, guys.
Okay.
Hold that there.
Yeah, let's get a little bit more.
Relax.
We're falling out.
And out we come, guys. Nice and easy. Take the time looking up.
Looking at the camera.
Well done. Now, guys. Next guy moves in.
Fancy me getting Jules to put me in my dress, and it's been falling off all day. You put me in, I'm not moving. My cleavage is intact.
I should have been following you around today. Sorry, so sorry, Fifi.
Now, I've got my parents here. Fifi, we're not too sure if your mum and dad are turning up.
I think they're on their way.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, that's great.
I hope so.
What other dignitaries could be here?
Well, tonight we've invited the... teachers of the other debutantes from the school that's being presented.
So Fifi fits in that they sound like they're sucks too, and she's the number one.
She's not. Absolutely not.
I was school captain actually, Rosanna.
That's right. So.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to have the girls assemble on this staircase. So I'd ask the girls to go straight across to the...
the new lectern.
And the new lectern.
Presenting Fiona Box and Julian Lund. Fiona is the daughter of Alan and Pauline, who are both here this evening. Fiona's hobbies include crafting peg dolls by sewing miniature dresses and hats on household pegs. Fiona now has 6 peg families and a peg house. In the future, Fiona hopes to inspire the world in the footsteps of her idol, famous humanitarian Kim Kardashian. This evening, Fiona Box is partnered by Julian Lund. Julian is the youngest son of Kenneth and Judith Lund. He enjoys playing with cats, wearing skinny fit jeans, and watching Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. He hopes one day to appear on the John Edward show Crossing Over, and he aspires to be a real man like Dr. Chris Brown, the Bondi vet. But either which way, his true joy in life next to his wife and daughter is working every day on radio with his mentor and the woman he refers to as his master, FIfi Box. Presenting our final couple for this evening, Fiona Box and Julian Lund.